These are the last days of the old remaining Witmark building. The store is supposed to be coming down soon. It's been abandoned for over 25 years. Out here on Plainfield, Jupiter Ave. Right across from the old North Kent Mall. Was able to see inside years ago, but now they have it boarded up. The only door you can see through, but it's all moisted. Plants are growing like crazy out here. Over here, I thought it was a door of some sort, but actually, it looks like it's a phone booth. Store closed back in 97 when the company went under. Okay, so it is a door. Now I take a closer look at it. But there were businesses back in the day that had phone booths.